Nikki D on the beat.
What's going on, my peoples, my flanistos and my flanistas? Y'all already know it's time to keep it hot in the midst with your boy Z Fly. Now, as y'all know, every Saturday I do it for the Yosel Hotel, for the fashion show brunch, for the runway, the real way. But today we have special guests here. We have True Model Management here. That's right. They are about to show y'all what it is to be the runway, the real way. They're going to be here having a model search. Now, look, only two can win now, okay? You know what I'm saying? There's probably about, 20, 30, you know, female models here. But only those can win. So who is it going to be? Well, y'all would not believe. I have seen some of the ladies. They are looking. They are from this curvy to straight to skinny to high, whatever. It's a lot of different persuasions, orientations here. So it's going to be really fun. So y'all already know. It's time to keep it hot in the midst. Keep it locked, because it's about to get hot. Don't go nowhere. If you do, I'm going to get you. All right? Get ready. FLY Radio is in yo ear. Yeah, I'm your boy Z Fly. Here we go. Keeping it hot in the midst at the Yotel Hotel. Remember, True Model Management is here. And right now I have the owner, Miss Dale. And beside her is...
Tashina.
I'm sorry. Her voice is kind of gone. You know how it is with this weather and everything. So I definitely want to know, you just put on a great, great model management search. So what was the concept behind it?
You know, putting it all together.
Yeah, well, True Model Management represents models of all shapes and sizes, and we came up with this idea because Catherine Schuler hosts this brunch every other Saturday, and we were raising money for the Center for Discovery and said we also need to have a true model search because we're getting more and more clients every day. So we said, why don't we, you know, have a trifecta and win-win situation. So we all collaborated and figured we'll just have fun today. It's Runway the Real Way. Yeah. So everyone's just out to have a great time and raise money for a cause. And two winners are going to go home with a lot of prizes and great photos. And so if you want to contact us, the best way is... Lexi, there's so many ways now with social media. Yeah. But just Google True Model Management, okay. And... our website is True Model Management, truemodel.net, sorry.
I love it. Now, where is your next city that you're going to? Like, do you go to different cities or?
Los Angeles.
The West Coast.
Yeah.
Sounds really good. Well, once again, I definitely enjoyed myself. Just all the different models and the two people who won, very great choices. So, everybody, be sure to keep a lookout on True Model Management. Coming to a city near you. This is your boy Z Fly, keeping it hot in the midst. All right, y'all. Y'all know what time it is. True Management, Model Management is in the building right now at the Yotel. And we're having so much fun. It's like really hot in the midst right now. And I have some of the True Model Management on my side right now. So we're about to get real nosy and see what's going down today. So right now I have...
Lizzie, Barrett, Crystal, Stephanie.
And how are y'all doing?
Great.
All right, so y'all are with True Model Management. So tell us a little bit about this company.
Well, this is actually a model search. We're not with the company yet. We're hoping to be. And we're here to represent them and some awesome brands today and have a good time.
Okay, so great. So it's a search. So what are y'all searching for? The next top model?
Well, they're searching for straight size models as well as curvy size models.
So now, are y'all all from New York?
Yes, I'm from New York as well.
You know what? There's always somebody that's not even from New York. I'm just joking. I'm not either, as y'all can tell, as y'all can hear. But also, okay, now let's talk about fashion. So, Crystal? Okay, I got it. Okay, so whenever it comes to fashion, what comes to mind, like, whenever you think fashion?
My personal fashion sense, I like boho chic, I would say.
With a lot of loose flowy things and cutouts, try to keep it sort of high end. Whatever I feel comfortable in, I just throw it together. Yeah.
And I forgot Stephanie. She's like a Stephanie though. I like little freckles. But anyway, okay. So now tell me, how do you stay trendy in like 2014 in New York City? This crazy, all this. You know, how do you stay trendy?
I think it's important to balance what classic pieces fit you and what you develop as your own style, and to be very careful with what's trendy and try to incorporate that in like your established wardrobe.
Okay. So now this is a search, but I'm pretty sure you all have modeled before, correct? Yes. So now with modeling, what do you find rewarding and then not so rewarding? So I'm starting with you, Shu. So what do you find rewarding?
Rewarding, I would definitely say the expansion of the curvy community, being able to showcase different sizes, shapes, ethnicities. The world is much more open to exploring other options now, the curvy community.
Exactly. How about not so rewarding?
I think just maybe not seeing so many different faces, different body types, different complexions, races across the board, where everyone who's watching and wanting to buy those clothes can feel like they can wear them too.
And then y'all said it today is more for the straight model? Both. Okay. So now how do you, Crystal, feel that, you know, in this world where, you know, more curvy models are coming out, how do you feel that that's, you know, I guess people are taken to that?
No, I'm fully supportive of that. I feel like I don't really fit the straight model mold anyway. I'm kind of in between. So I think more inclusive beauty forms are where we should be going at this point. Yeah.
And Stephanie, question for you. How do you think that people should prepare for model? Because, you know, anybody, you know, a lot of people think that, you know, you could just come here, look beautiful, sit down, walk the runway. But it's actually a mental thing that you got to really prepare for.
I think confidence is the most important thing, because that exudes and people are attracted to that, and just owning whatever it is that got you here in the first place. When it comes to beauty or fashion, whatever your passion is, and just to transform that in like your walk and everything else.
Sounds good. Well, everybody, y'all are hearing it first. This is the true model management search, that is. Now, who do y'all think, well, I guess this is a crazy question, but who do y'all think is going to, I don't know, look at you. You're like, crazy question. You're all in it, right? Okay, yeah. So what do you think the judges are looking for?
Basically.
I think they're looking to expand both sides, straight and plus, and just some hardworking girls ready to go out and strut their stuff.
All right.
And in one word, define fashion.
One word.
Amazing.
Confident.
That was my word. Art.
Ownership.
And I will call it Fly, because I am Z Fly. All right, y'all, this is your boy Hot, and this is Hot in the Midst. You're with your boy Z Fly. So, y'all, definitely keep it locked. So much more coming up with True Model Management from the Yotel Hotel. Deuces.
A True Model Management search contest begins now. Runway to Rewood. Woo, 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 woo. Come on, ladies. First up. This is Crystal. She's 5'6". Gorgeous. She's got her True Model Management t-shirt on. This is Alexandra. Gorgeous. How do you like me? How do I look? Curvy girls, one of my personal favorites. Melissa V, you got it. Jenna, one of the curvy girls. We call them plus fives, full figured fashionistas. She's 5'10". And then again. Veronica. Lovely Veronica, let's hear it for Veronica. Brittany.
I'll tell you one thing. What it is it's all about Drake Naturals right now. We're still here at the True Model Management Search, looking for that next model that's going to definitely represent the company. And right now, I have one of the sponsors of the company, our sponsors here, that's going to tell us all about her company, which is Drake Naturals. How are you doing today? Your name?
Dominique Drakeford, and I'm well. How are you?
I'm doing very well. Now, first of all, before I even get on your company, I just got to get on your style. Very, look at, I mean, with the bag and the shoes and with the feather earring, Very simple, very chic. So what? Now, what kind of style would you call this?
I honestly, my style is very eclectic. One day I will be vintage, and the next day I will be hipster. So it's just an eclectic mesh of everything. Sustainable fashion.
I love it. I love it. I love it. All right, so definitely let's talk about your company a little bit more, Drake Naturals Conscious Fashion and PR. So, and consulting. Tell us a little bit about that.
So my company is called Drake Natural, and we do sustainable fashion PR. So pretty much I work with designers who are committed to ethical and socially responsible standards of beauty. So really promoting this idea of sustainable fashion as better for the planet, better for humanity, and looking good while doing so. So definitely disregarding all the misconceptions of how sustainability has to be tree bark, making it cool and fun and fresh.
Sounds really good. Okay, so whenever you heard about True Model Management and, you know, what they're doing, you know, what was your thoughts on that?
Honestly, my photographer, Timothy, and I, we saw True Model Management in the search, and we had to be part of what they were doing. And so we contacted True Model, and we said, we want one of your models for our upcoming sustainable fashion shoot. And they said, yes. And they rolled with it. I'm part of the judge, and I'm going to help pick a girl from one of our big sustainable fashion shoes for New York Magazine.
Sounds really good. Okay, so now it is a conscious fashion. Now, if somebody is looking for your assistance, how could they go about, I guess, contacting you?
You can contact me at drakenatural.com, or you can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and you can email me at info.drakenatural@gmail.com. I'm completely accessible. Just contact me. I'm happy to talk to any and everybody.
Okay. And then you probably told us, now once again, like what type of services can people expect from your company?
PR, print marketing, creative direction for photo shoots, lookbooks. We put on runway shows and overall brand development for conscious designers.
I love it. All right. Well, all right. This is my girl Dominique with Drake Naturals. Y'all better get in the know and get with the girl. This is your boy Z Fly. I'm hot in the midst. More to come next.
Thank you. Yes.
Thank you.
We're having so much fun at the Yotel Hotel with True Model Management. This is the search that is going on. And right now, I do have a designer with me. Her name is Miss Pamela. We're going to find out more about Miss Pamela. How are you doing today?
I am great. Great event. So glad y'all are here.
I'm so glad you're here. Now, you definitely got to tell us a little bit more about your company and also what's going on today with True Management, True Model Management.
I know, a lot of words, right? Well, my brand is Ply. My husband and I started it. The P is for Pamela.
Okay.
The L is for Lamar, and the Y is for you. Okay. So we're including our customer in our brand name, and we do plus-size clothing for the curvy woman, high-end, luxurious clothes, fabrications from all over the world. And this model management competition today is great for us because we are going to focus on curvy women, but all curvy women are not a size 18. So with them having all the different types of models here today, 12s, 14s, 18, 22, all those different sizes will help us in becoming, you know, having options to find a model for our clothing.
Wow, sounds really interesting. Okay, so now with you and your design, you know, with your company, you're a designer. When do you start?
I'm old.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, don't believe her. She's not old.
Seasoned. So I started, between my husband and I, we've probably been designing clothes and in the fashion industry for 3 decades.
Wow.
So literally, we probably have 30 years between us. And we do the patterns, we do the fitting, we do the cutting and the sewing, everything. We will be local. Our garments will be made in the USA.
Okay.
We're starting with New York and, you know, Brooklyn. So we're making it happen because we want the garments to be made here.
Okay. Now, what is like one of your specific pieces? Like, you know, I guess like what type of fabric or do you use? Do we know, like, somebody see your design, they say, oh, I know that's a POY, apply.
Exactly. The thing that will stand out about us is we'll have different fabrications. What I'm wearing is one of our designs, and we're going to use fabrications from all over. We're going to have wools. We're going to have linens. We're going to have great wools and polyesters and great blends of high caliber. But our key thing is fit.
Okay.
We want the clothes to fit the woman. She does not always have to have something stretchy to put on. So we're going to let her know that we're using seams and we're using like architecture with the seams so that there's lots of curves in the seams, great princess seaming, bound edges. Our pieces are going to be so beautifully made that she could wear it inside out if she chose to.
Wow. Now, one thing that I love, love, love to ask designers is how long does it make you to make one piece?
We have one dress on our website, and it's plyapparel.com, and it took me 21 hours to do the lace at the bottom. To cut and sew it was probably 7 more hours, but that's why we're under the umbrella of luxury. Mm-hmm. And Ply is also going to give back. We will do pink pieces each season, and proceeds will go to breast cancer. I'm an 8.5-year breast cancer survivor, so we have a cause. Wow. So we're going to make it happen.
What is one of your biggest achievements?
Other than surviving cancer, meeting my husband, and he's a designer as well. Mm-hmm. So us coming up with Ply. Ply was birthed last year, and we were like, the curvy woman needs options. Uh-huh. She needs more ideas and more fabrications and more places to go than all of the places that are out there for her. It's all stretchy and pull on. So it's like, she can have a zipper, she can have a button, she can have blazers and, you know, fit. Mm-hmm. And that's what we're doing.
Sounds good. Okay, now you are a designer, but now are there any, I guess, fashion no-nos out there right now that you would say, shouldn't be doing that?
Big flowers are not for everyone. Everybody can't wear a big flower, you know, because you figure on somebody super, super tiny, the flower wraps around.
Okay.
But on someone that's really, really large, you know, the flower may not look like the intent of the designer. So I think that everybody needs to definitely wear what they're comfortable in, but the key is we get caught up, and myself included, we get caught up. Oh, my God, that's the trend. That's the now.
Exactly.
I want to do it, but this does not look good on me, and I'm not comfortable. I have to be comfortable because if I'm comfortable, I'll exude confidence.
Right.
So those two things go together because you want to be able to wear your clothes with confidence and have that extra thing that stands you out from the crowd as you flow down the runway or all over.
Okay, that sounds good. And then let's get right back on True Model Management. What are some things that, I guess, extra information that you want people to know about True Model Management and also your company, Ply?
What I like about True Model is the fact that they have a range of sizes. A lot of the agencies will have a lot of smaller models and not really focus on the curvy woman. I may not be an 18, but I'm curvy. So, right. I mean, it's tricky to fit my clothes as well. And so having the option to be able to go to a management company that is true, pun intended, to what's really out there. Everybody's not a size 2. Everybody's right. not a size 20. So I like the mix. Yeah. You know, you have options. And when you go on their website, you can see all the different types of faces, and it's all different types of ethnicities. And that's what helped us to pick our model. And I can't wait for the competition, because what we're going to do is we're going to award the winner with one of our gowns.
No, you're not.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes. So we're going to custom make it for the winner of today's competition.
Well, everybody, I can't wait to see this. Y'all better keep it locked. It's about to get really hot with True Model Management. This is my girl Pamela right here. And real quick, where can people find you and your website and everything?
It is plyapparel.com.
You heard it here. I'm your boy Z Fly. Keep it hot in the midst. Coming up next. Awesome. Thank you.